Good morning everyone. Now we are going to discuss object query processing. Relational DBMS have benefited from early definition of a precise and formal query model and a set of universally accepted algebraic primitives. Although object models are not initially defined with a full complement of query language, there is now a declarative query facility, OQL, object query language. In the case of relational DBMS, we have used structured query language. In the case of object systems, we have to use object query language. Define a part of the ODMG standard. In the remainder, we use OQL at the basis of our discussion as we did earlier with SQL. We will take liberties with the language syntax. Although most object query processing proposals are based on their relational counterpart, there are a number of issues that make query processing and optimization more difficult in object DBMS. In the case of object DBMS, we use the same technique that we have used in the relational DBMS, but we are going to face some issues, some difficulties in the case of query processing and optimization. We will discuss those difficulties now. Relational query language operate on very simple type systems consisting of a single type relation. The closure property of relational language implies that each relational operator takes one or two relations as operands and generates a relation as a result. As you know that in the case of relational DBMS, the operators like selection or projection operators takes databases as input and outputs a relation. In the case of object systems, here operands are objects. In the case of relational DBMS, operands are relations, databases. Here output is, in the case of object systems, output is an object or set of objects, means collections or set of objects which may be of different type. These objects might be of different type, need not to be of same type. So it is too hard to determine which methods to be applied on those objects because different objects has different methods. Even if the object languages are closed under algebra operators, these heterogeneous sets of objects can be operands to the other operators. This requires the development of elaborate type inferencing schemes to determine which method can be applied to all the objects in such a set. Now we will discuss about second point. The encapsulation raises issues related to accessibility of storage information by query optimizer. Some systems overcome this difficulty by treating query optimizer as a special application that can break encapsulation and access information. So in the case of object systems, the data is not freely available. The data and methods were encapsulated. Here encapsulation won't allow anyone to enter and access the methods and objects in easy way. Some criteria has to be met in order to enter and access the data and methods. So your query optimizer has to access the data and methods. As it is not easy, this raises and difficulty. So in order to access those data and methods, some systems overcomes this difficulty by treating query optimizer as special application that can break encapsulation and access information directly. Here query optimizer can break the encapsulation and access the information. This is what the criteria provided by some systems only. ऑब्जेक्ट कैन हैव कॉम्प्लेक्स स्ट्रक्चर. कॉम्प्लेक्स स्ट्रक्चर मीन्स इफ़ ए ऑब्जेक्ट हैज अदर ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैज डेटा मेम्बर्स. हियर i3 इज द ऑब्जेक्ट एंड i6 i11 आर ऑल्सो ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर डिफाइनिंग द स्टेट ऑफ i3. एंड ऑब्जेक्ट रेफरेंसेस अनदर ऑब्जेक्ट. हियर i6 इज रेफरेंसिंग अदर ऑब्जेक्ट्स इज एन अदर ऑब्जेक्ट. Accessing such complex objects involves path expression. Path expression means if i6 has an attribute a, in order to access a, this is what the path expression i3.i6.a. So in order to determine this, it is complex or for the query processor. The optimizer of the path expression is a difficult and central issue in an object query languages. Furthermore, objects belong to types related through inheritance, hierarchies, optimization. Optimizing the access to objects through their inheritance hierarchies is also a problem. Thank you.